Hello, Mr. Bicep here. Welcome to another one of my videos. This video is about the other day when I was driving down one of the streets of London and all of a sudden a cyclist appeared from nowhere. Here's the footage recorded from my dashcam.
See this? It's not glass. I can't see through this. And you're like this. I see you. I see just this much here. Last minute. You know? Yeah, very careful. I know. This, every van is like this. Through this you can't see. You can't see it here.
How comes I didn't see him? He clearly shows up on the dashcam. Well, it's all to do with blind spots. The vehicle I'm driving is a 2007 Mercedes Vito van. It's got so many blind spots, and because it's rear-wheel driven, you get understeer. That's why you see me driving in such an angle in order to avoid the vehicle parked up on the left-hand side of the road I'm driving into. Now, this is a recording from inside of the vehicle for the driver's point of view. As you can see, there are no vehicles parked up on the right-hand side. Or is there? It's really difficult to see with that pillar in the way. Until you stick your head out of the window, then you can clearly see there's a vehicle parked there, which you can't see from the driver's view. Now, if that vehicle is going the same speed as you are, then you'll never see him. Now, it gets really difficult sometimes. It could be a pedestrian, another cyclist, or even an animal. I mean, I never used to have this problem when I was driving a car. A normal car, you don't get that problem. I don't know why on these vans you get this problem, and it's really bad design. Now, I did not have a head mounted camera at the time, so in order to get a driver's point of view, what I've done is I took a picture of inside of my vehicle from the driver's seat. I used a wide angle lens so you could see more of the picture. Even though the human eye actually has a narrow line of sight, you can always move your eyes around so you can see more of your surrounding. Then I cut out the windows so I could place the video behind it. In order to mimic the driver's point of view, I had to place the video slightly to the left and more into the background, as if the dashcam is projecting the image. Now you can see a reconstruction of the driver's point of view.
See this? It's not glass. I can't see through this.
So that's it, that's what you actually see from the driver's view. Now let's watch it again, slightly zoomed in and slowed down. Now what you can see the road on the right I'm gonna go into is completely clear. You keep on going, then you can see from the side window is clear as well. Then when you turn in, all of a sudden you suddenly see a bit of his hand, then his arm, then I suddenly press the brake. And that's what happened. It's quite a dangerous blind spot. Now let's watch it again with some transparency on the overlay. Now as you can see, I'm coming along. Then there's the bicycle. It's behind the pillar. It's moving about the same speed as I am. Then that's when I see his arm and I press the brake. Yep, it is a very dangerous blind spot to have on a vehicle. More videos coming soon. Like the hit, please subscribe and share.